Greetings, viewers, and welcome back to Just Short of Fantastic. I'm still here on vacation in Australia, and I just wanted to share with you one of my favorite things about Australia, besides the endless days of sunshine and the infinite blue, blue sky. And that would be Arnott's Tim Tams. I love Tim Tams. As everyone knows, I have a huge sweet tooth. I'm trying to cut back on my sugar, but seeing as it's vacation and I only come here once a year, it's my special treat to myself, because every year Arnott's comes out with a new series of flavors. What I have right now is salted caramel and vanilla and chocolate mint. And these are actually the flavors that came out last year. Last year Arnott's paired up with another company, Gelato Messina, to come out with a new range of flavors. So these are inspired by gelato flavors. I tried them last year, they're tried and tested. I'm excited to bring them back to South Korea with me and share them with my friends and coworkers. And of course, this year is no exception. There is a new series of flavors. They just came out. I noticed them yesterday in Woolworths. Because the gelato-inspired flavors were such a hit last year, Arnott's decided to pair up with Messina again for another three flavors of gelato-inspired Tim Tams this year. So I picked up iced coffee and Turkish delight. The other flavor is chocolate cherry coconut, and I'm not a big fan of cherry and I really don't like coconut, so I decided to give that one a pass. So for those of you who don't know, a Tim Tam is basically just a chocolate covered cookie, or biscuit as they say here in Australia and in the UK and New Zealand. Okay, so basically cookies are just American and Canadian things. But anyway, a Tim Tam is a chocolate-covered cookie, and they come in all different flavors. So here's a Tim Tam. As I said, it's just a little rectangular cookie coated in chocolate, and you can just eat them as you would any other cookie. But I prefer to do the Tim Tam Slam. If you've never heard of a Tim Tam Slam, well, you're in luck, viewers, because I am going to demonstrate it step by step. Okay, here's Just Short of Fantastic step-by-step guide to the perfect Tim Tam Slam. Step one, you need two things to pull off the Tim Tam Slam. Of course, you need your Tim Tam. My Tim Tam of choice today will be the iced coffee, and you need a hot beverage. Mine today is Earl Grey tea, but it works beautifully with coffee or hot chocolate or a chai latte or any other hot beverage that you enjoy. Step two, you have your Tim Tam and your hot drink of choice. Now it's time to make the Tim Tam Slam straw. Here's what you do. You bite off two opposing corners on your Tim Tam, like so. Now I've got my two opposing corners have been bitten off. Now I have my Tim Tam Slam straw. Now, once you go ahead with step three, step four has to happen immediately. So I will explain both steps right now. Step three, insert lower corner into drink, suck beverage through the Tim Tam into your mouth. You can't do this for very long. A couple of seconds, that's it. Because if you have too much liquid in the Tim Tam, it absorbs it and then it will explode. And that's not good because then you get Tim Tam bits all in your drink. The seasoned Tim Tam Slammer will suck through for a couple of seconds and then quickly, step four, shove the entire cookie into their mouth, getting the Tim Tam and the delicious absorbed hot drink liquid all in one mouthful. Let's do this. Perfectly executed Tim Tam Slam. You will, however, get some melted chocolate on your Tim Tam holding hand, and that's fine. It just means you've got a little extra. Thanks for joining me, and stay just short of fantastic.